reading the pole.
I don't know. He's decent.
The catfish. It's like. Didn't it? It's pretty cool, pretty good. You know what? I'm just going to throw this out here and just let it sit while I cast. Man, that minnow ain't got no action, so it probably ain't gonna get none bite. I just got a feeling that one of us is gonna get a big giant bass.
Big bass or a big crappie? Big something. There's that deep hole right there in the corner. Right there.
Something hit my, took my minnow off. I need to change this thing. Cause this slide's too easy. Shit, that could have been a crappie that pulled it off. Let me change my minnow real quick. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh my gosh, stay hooked, stay hooked, stay hooked, stay hooked. Woo. Yeah, that's the big daddy today. That's the big daddy of the day. Oh, can we get a picture of that? Dude, that's perfect eating size. I'm thinking about it. There's a lot of meat on that. Whew. Your stringer still hooked to the boat? I'll decide before we leave. Oh. No. Oh well, he's going back. Sorry, I'll just let him, huh? No, man, I'm just letting him go. Woo! Yep. That might be where the crappie are too, man. We just ain't deep enough. These bastards on a feeding frenzy today. These bastards ready to eat today. Killing them. Killing them. Grass. Just messed up everything. I like when I do that little skip on top because the bass be ready to get it. I've never seen no minnows in here. Oh, he followed me all the way up. I see two of them right there. That was a little bass. He hit me on the way in. I don't know if you guys even seen that. I might have been turned the wrong way. I do all this to get out that grass. Seen a bass playing over there, but every time I get over there, I'm caught in the grass. They're waiting for me. Oh, well, that thing is loud as hell. That's the action getter right there.